People are losing it after the World Athletics Association banned transgender women from participating in the women's sports at the 2024 Paris Olympics in order to protect the female category. Many people slammed this decision, such as Halba, diouf, a trans Muslim woman, the ninth fastest 200 meter sprinter in France's women history, whose dream was to go to the Olympics. Now, while many cheer, others are calling for the cancellation of the World Athletics. But what do you think?